The Hydra Commissioner Ranganath IPS has defended the agency's legality after concerns were raised about its status. The Hyderabad Disaster Response and Asset Monitoring and Protection Agency, also known as Hydra, was established by the government on the 19th of July through a government order. Some people have challenged its legality in court, claiming that it's an illegal entity. My colleague Umar reports.
Hydra is an authority that was formed by the Revanth Reddy government with a government order number 99 on the 19th of July, and ever since it has demolished about 262 structures, including N Convention, that belonged to Actor Nagarjuna. Hydra per se is meant to be a disaster response authority and also an asset protection authority, and what it is doing is to try and protect the water bodies in and around Hyderabad, because the chief minister has been repeatedly saying that all the kind of urban flooding that is happening is because of these kind of illegal encroachments. The High Court was approached by some petitioners who said that the Hydra does not have legal authority because it is in violation of statutory provisions that already exist. Hydra Commissioner Mr. Ranganath has now clarified, saying that Hydra does have legal sanction and that several other bodies have been formed by executive orders, just like the Planning Commission or even the Anti-Corruption Bureau, even the Greyhounds. All those agencies, he says, have been formed by executive order. What we also understand is that the Telangana Cabinet is to meet on the 20th of this month, when an ordinance will be brought about to give it a more legal sanctity. And what will happen is that under the GHMC Act, the Municipal Act, the Irrigation Act, as well as an act which is called WALTA, which is the Water, Land and Tree Protection Act, under that powers would be drawn, and through this ordinance power would be given to Hydra itself. What we also understand is that when the Assembly meets subsequently in the month of October, it is expected that a bill will be brought about in order to give Hydra more teeth and more powers as well.